With Visco from CADS, you can compare assemblies in CreoView and identify differences without any problems, helping you save time, speed up the design process, and improve productivity. The Visco tools compare assemblies in order to graphically depict the differences between two versions of a design so that those can be quickly identified. Visco supports data import from different sources, like CreoView data from Windchill, Creo Parametric from HD. To add a new model, press Add Model in the ribbon menu or use the mouse context menu. To open a model from Windchill, just open the Models Details page in your Internet Explorer, and you can easily select the desired representation in Visco. This also means that you have a download mechanism for CreoView positioning assemblies. With Visco, you can add unlimited models to CreoView. For comparison between models, select two of them by using the Control key in the structure tree and then press Compare. The comparison is based upon the collection of data for both structures with regards to name, version, used and absolute position. Assemblies which are installed multiple times will also be subjected to data collection multiple times. After the analysis has been conducted, the user will be provided with the results, which can be selected separately. Those being obsolete components, added components, changed position, amended version. Additionally, if needed, Visco also provides export capabilities to Microsoft Excel. For more information, visit us at wis-compare.com.